There's a lot of growing concern around Earth's magnetic poles recently, mainly around the idea that they are supposed to flip at some point, so that the South Pole becomes the North Pole and the North Pole becomes South. Some say the flipping of the poles could cause complete chaos for life on Earth, rendering our planet uninhabitable. Others, not as concerned. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, where we overload you with information. I'm Charlotte, and don't forget to like and subscribe for all your trending news on YouTube. Can you imagine a world where North America, Europe, and Russia are in the southern hemisphere, and South America, Africa, and Australia are in the north? Are we gonna have to rename the Americas if a pole flip happens? The Earth's magnetic poles have flipped before. Many times, actually. It happens every 200,000 to every 300,000 years. See, but there's kind of a problem. The Earth is due for a flip. Actually, overdue. The last time the poles flipped, it was 780,000 years ago. That was called the Brune-Matsuyama reversal. So there's this anomaly that researchers have found that is beneath South Africa that apparently indicates that the poles are about to shift. National Geographic noted that climate change is also affecting the planet's geographic poles. And according to data, geomagnetic reversal is geologically imminent. Okay. I'm officially scared. When the poles shift, the magnetic field disappears, which makes Earth extremely vulnerable to a lot of scary stuff out there in space. I'm not talking about aliens. According to an article by the online science magazine Undark, the flip could cause devastating streams of particles from the sun, solar winds, galactic cosmic rays, and enhanced ultraviolet B rays from radiation. What does this mean? Electric grids are gonna go berserk. That means electricity will be shut off, no lights, no computers, and no phones.
Oh god, not my phone!
This was called the Brune-Matsuyama reversal. Apparently even flushing the toilet could become impossible. Animals who depend on the current state of the Earth for migration are gonna be really confused. The switch may cause mass extinctions. Experts claim that the Earth's magnetic field has weakened by 15% over the last 200 years. Hopefully this flip will be quite slow, which will make the effects a lot less intense. There is a time frame. This flip could happen over the course of the next 2,000 years. At this time, geophysicists have no idea why the Earth's poles flip, but NASA wants everyone to know that a pole flip is normal. Alright guys, hopefully it doesn't happen within our lifetimes, but I'm gonna lighten the mood with some comments. Raptor SS said, "Charlotte, will you marry me and we can ride around on our pet dinosaur together?" I'm down. What kind of dinosaur though? Wrangle me a T-Rex or it's no deal. LJ05 said, "Talk about going from the bottom to the top. Congrats on the 1 million. Thanks, but where you been? We've been at a million for a while now. Still gotta like pinch myself sometimes. Yeah, no big deal. I host a channel with a million subscribers. I just... That's not how I say it, but whatever. The video is over, but hey, don't worry, there's another one right over here. Apparently, paleontologists found a brand new dinosaur species in Africa. Click it to find out more info. As always, turn on those notifications so you never miss a video, and I'll see you next time.